Why logo is important for a company? Presented by Eduxir.com. In this video, we are going to learn why logo is important for a company. Logo represents a company graphically and form the anchor to represent the company's brand. It is vital part of marketing. Logos stand out as a unique representation of the corporate. Thus, they bear the identity of the organization. Logo is formed as a combination of one or more of the following elements: color, font, image, impression, and pattern. Thereby, the logos provide the required information about the enterprise, thereby informing the customers to get an idea of the enterprise primary brand. Logo serves as a means to achieve a shortcut for the marketing and promotional activities. Logo is the primary visual representation of the company's brand identity. That explains why logo is important for a company or the purpose the logo will fulfill. Thanks for watching. Eduxir.com is started to promote effective and efficient learning process to help the students with their learning requirements. To watch all our videos, please subscribe to our channel. Also, please click on the bell icon to receive a notification as soon as a new video is published. Please click on the like button if you like this video. Thanks for watching.